to Tommy's freshman move-in day at University of Maryland. I'm going to be vlogging this because I think that he will like to look back on it for memories. So I'm going to be like really annoying and just filming a bunch of clips.
Current situation, we are packing up. We're getting ready to be powered up.
Until we leave.
So how many hours is it until we leave?
What time is it?
I don't know.
Probably like 2 hours until we leave.
In the hood, selling bags, showing choppers out and fucking around the trap, going at least a helicopter. Baby, really a problem, somebody gotta stop a man. I'm haters watching too hard, I think they got binoculars. Every nigga with me, I'm go, it ain't no stopping us. Niggas acting like they got the back, I'm trying.
Alright, the car is packed up.
Okay, I came outside to film this because I'm public enemy number one right now, but I thought this would be funny to document that Tommy, like, literally didn't pack until this morning. So all the family's, like, really mad right now. There's fighting going on. But it wouldn't be a Yates like college move-in if there wasn't like all this hecticness.
How are you feeling?
I'm really stressed, to be honest with you. Reagan, this is, don't put anything on top of this.
Why?
Because it has my games in it. It has my game systems. My video games. So don't.
Dangerously?
It's like, yeah. That face.
Go Terps!
Alright, Reagan, tell me.
Starlin.
Alright, so
movement orientation guy.
Wait, really?
Yes.
Oh. Are you ready?
Not really, honestly.
Oh.
Down. We're going the right way.
Campus farm.
My mom has directions.
Wait, that fucking.
That email?
Right.
It what?
Says
the thing
that
got
him.
I know.
Oh, okay. That's easy. Alright. Just pulling nose first right here. Thank you.
To the thing.
So who stays here with the stuff while we go to the...
Well, somebody goes to park, somebody stays here.
Don't I have to go to the building?
It's heavy. Put
it on there.
Wait.
Now I don't know what I'm going to do with it when I, like...
Now I'm going to laugh when your golf club snaps in half.
Oh, yeah.
Got this shit set up on the sidewalk.
Yeah, go Terps.
My dad brought a golf club.
We have the park. We got it right away, which is good.
Where the hell do we go? Oh, point of view.
Sean. Say pyon-chen!
Pyon-chen!
Empty room tour.
Give me my glasses and then we'll go.
She'll get a better video when they come back.
Oh,
shit.
Well, yeah, that's how the whole thing works.
Oh, yeah, thank you.
Turn into a rag, tell my rock. I pray the judge get a boy a bus so I can pop him. We was in the hood selling bags, showing choppers out and fucking around the trap, going at least a helicopter. Baby, really a problem, somebody gotta stop him. Man, I'm haters watching too hard, I think they got binoculars. Every nigga with me on go, it ain't no stopping us. Niggas acting like they got the bank, I'm trying.
Where
are
we
So I unloaded all my clothes, which is good.
This is my shower caddy, and my hat, and my Kleenex.
God damn, that's a lot of soap, that's gonna be nice. This is for if Jake gets too stinky, we'll wipe him down with that. It's all my clothes, my shoes, my laundry basket, which will eventually go under the bed. This is what I'll use when I want to go home. So like I take a weekend trip back home. This is leaving. This is my pillow. The comfiest thing I've ever touched in my life.
Hey, you don't have to be so long-winded.
Sorry, you know I like to do that. My fan here, put Greg Bow. This is our, his name is Greg Bow. He's the savior of College Park. He's golden gorilla, and he's got lots of sprinklies on him. Little trinkets, and my Redskins Boulevard, and my rock, which is gonna go.
And we'll show the progress after we do more.
Alright, that one's good.
Alright, currently we're hanging stuff, so I'm gonna show some of the hanging progress.
This place is destroying. I'm gonna send a video.
Is it Mitchell going here?
Hey,
what are you currently doing?
I'm putting the finishing touches on it.
Yeah, you guys want it? Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, some people you might have.
Oh, hey, I wasn't expecting visitors. Come on in. Let me take you around. Close this so no child predators like Kylan can get in. Okay. Come on. So over here we got, you know, some utility stuff up here, all my clothes, shoes, my bag. Over here is the health, wellness, and defense center with the golf club. You'll remember that because it was funny when you sent it. We have the fridge with our Brita. There's an apple and a banana. If we had two apples, we can make it with it, but we don't, unfortunately. Over here is my desk. It looks a bit cluttered, but it's an organized mess, if that makes any sense. And this is Greg Bode. He's our pet gorilla. He doesn't move much. He doesn't talk much, but he's golden. This is just empty space. You know, don't really mind any of this. It's dead body, and you know, this is a TV, the Xbox, our flags, our bra flag. This is what ties it all together. Is this the bra flag? So that's my freshman dorm. Ha, 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 ha.